it's disheartening and quite disgusting, actually, to just see somebody completely deny our experience and everything that we went through, because it is our truth and people were witness to that truth. So yeah, it's disappointing.